It's now approaching lunar sunrise, and for all the people back on Earth, the crew of Apollo 8 has a message that we would like to send to you.
It is said that the human mind has a greater capacity for remembering the pleasant than the unpleasant. But today was a day that will live in memory and in grief. Only history can write the importance of this day. Were these dark days the harbingers of even blacker ones to come? Or like the black before the dawn, shall they lead to some still as yet undiscernible sunrise of understanding among men? That violent words, no matter what their origin or motivation, can lead only to violent deeds. This is the larger question that will be answered in part in the